Okay. Finish? Okay. So start up.
インドで生活する。みなさんこんにちは、未来室のおすみです。
みなさんこんにちは、未来室のバルンです。
この動画ではインド就職のハードルを下げるべく、私たち未来室がインドの情報をお届けします。じゃあタイトル is
未来室インディアチャンネル。
みなさんこんにちは、未来室のおすみです。
みなさんこんにちは、未来室のバルンです。
今日はインドで日本人が働く魅力についてバルにお話ししていただきたいなと思います。今日はインドのワークライフバランスについてです。 So Baru, can you explain the second attractive point to work in India, okay?
Okay, so I like to focus more on work-life balance here. It is actually very important for every individual to maintain his work-life balanceIf I will talk about the working environment in India, so in Japanese companies especially, they prioritize more on productivity part rather than, you know, just sitting in office and spending time. So productivity is more important.
Yes.
So you, the result should be there. Whether you work for 10 hours, whether you work for 8 hours, the result is what it matters. So apart from this regular office activities, so you have a lot of other activities wherein you can get yourself involved in, playing vadaiko. So Mitsu-san is a very good player of vadaiko.
Yes.
So he loves playing vadaiko. And apart from this, you have many intercultural activities also. So you can be a part of those activities. You can meet Indian people, and you can, I suppose, Japanese people, they love to travel also. So you can explore India. There are many places to visit India as well, like hill station, beaches, and silent places. So you can go and visit and have a weekend over there. Or if you are not a fan of traveling, maybe you can go and drink in places like cafes. You can spend your time with your friends and family. So you can go and enjoy over there. Apart from this, especially if I talk about for Japanese girls, they can go and learn Bollywood dancing as well. Bollywood singing. So it's a different experience altogether.
Yes. インドで生活することのイメージまだまだ湧きにくいと思うんですけれども、インドにはいろいろなアクティビティがあります。日本からだとちょっと遠いところに簡単に旅行に行けたり、インドの新しい文化にも触れることができます。 Balu, what do you do in your holiday?
On my weekends or on my holidays, I like to spend time with my family and my friends. So we often go to weekend trip nearby places to spend time with my wife, my family, or my friends. Or we sit in a cafe, we drink, we talk, and we spend our time. So we have a lot of other activities also.
Oh, sounds good.
Yes.
Yes. インドにはたくさんの活動があるので、ぜひ日本の人たちに来て。インドをエンジョイしてほしいなと思います。Balu, do you have any message to Japanese?
So to all my Japanese friends in Japan, please come and visit India. Work, enjoy and have fun. We all can work together and we all can have fun together. See you very soon.
See you very soon. Goodbye.
Bye.